Welcome to Weekly Bookworm Podcast #9. Hello, this is Santosh Nimmani. I'm an introvert used to hide behind shadows, but I understood the superpowers of introversion and achieved success in my corporate and personal life. I never used to understand when and why I should read books in my life. So from this podcast, I want to help people to make them understand why and when you should read this book. Today, I'm going to help you to know about a book named The Secret by Rhonda Byrne. This book, The Secret, is one of the best books which I have read. And this is the bestseller. So you can tell this one of the biggest secret really is about reading this book. So I recommend this book to help you to change your perspective regarding your life. So The Secret, everyone has a dream, whether it be owning that ultimate sports car or that beautiful second home in your favorite vacation spot. But most people see these as distant dreams that may never be achieved or achieved much later on in their life. Well, according to The Secret Wire under Brains, you can have your greatest desire right now. Do you think to have your wildest dreams come true right now? Sounds too good to be true, right? Well, let's see how in this summary of The Secret. First particular thing author explains is about what is secret. Author tells that it is the law of attraction, and what this means is that your thoughts on magnet and attract similar frequency thoughts and events. And thus, everything that happens to you is brought to you by your own thoughts. Let us look at the author's own life story as an example of secret at work. So, author was in a very tough situation. She had just lost her father and was really struggling with the relationship in the family and at work when she was given a 100-year-old book that contained fragments of The Secret. This inspired her to research and find out more and more about The Secret. And while researching, she had the vision to make a full. Using the principles of Secret, she hired a full crew and flew to America. We should do most of the teachers of The Secret lived. She did this without having any of the teachers confirmed to be in her movie. And while in America, events and people were magnetized to this, created The Secret just 7 weeks with 52 teachers agreeing to be in the movie. In the next phase, author talks about how The Secret made simple. The law of attraction is all the time at work. If you think that you don't have control over your fate, then you will attract status that renders your helplessness. The trick, she says, is to tell the universe that you have control of your life. Author presents a tip to tell you if you're thinking negatively is by listening to your body. Too much worrying often leads to pain in your stomach or chest. Author said that these emotions are actually a message from the universe. This is the way that universe saying warning. Change thinking now. Change frequency. Warning. So again, author closes by presenting the concept of secret shifters, which are activates that can help light your moral. So you don't stay focused on the negative ideas. Author proposes make a list of things that can help to make you in a good mood in times of the lows, such as fun music or thinking of your loved ones. Then author tells that how to use The Secret. In this phase, author presents the concept of ask, believe, and receive. One amazing thing is the self-help expert James Ray started by comparing the Aladdin story with the law of attraction. And he says that universe is like our genie, prepared to grant the desires we ask for. But it's impossible for the universe to know what to give unless you ask for it. The secret works on 3 steps according to the author. One is about ask. You have to clearly define what it is you want. So let's give an example from my friend Ram. He says that I already have things that I want and I haven't received them. Well, what Rams want is to be rich. But the desire to be rich is not specific enough, as there is no clear measure to know when you have achieved this goal. A better design would be to set specific amount you wish to achieve. Second step is about belief. Yeah, you need to believe that universe will give you that which you ask for. This is said to be hardest step, and some tips to help with this process are visualization, which involves either two ways: visualizing in the morning having that thing you are asked for, and secondly, giving that which you ask for. But you have got to give from the feeling of abundance and not as a means to an end. The third step is about receive. The third and final step is receive. Receiving involves acting as if you have that you have asked for. This helps to rein the belief that you will receive that which you haven't lost. The last phase, even author talks about the secret to money. Author give tips and reminders to use the secret. Tell yourself that you are able to purchase and afford things even if it shows impossible at that moment. An example can be, people do is download and print a blank check, and then they write on check any amount they want and visualize their new wealth. Author stresses the need to leave the how. Let the idea that money can only come from a job. The actuality is that money can come from anywhere. Another way to attract money is to give some of this money. The idea of I have enough money in my wallet to give away will make it come true. Author completed by saying growth is everybody's birthright and money doesn't come with unhappiness. Believing fortune and happiness go hand in hand is the only road to achieve them. The next phase, author talks about the secret to relationships. Again, author underlines the importance that actions don't conflict wishes. Author point out many examples, including one covers her own sister story, who wanted to change from Australia to US for a long time. Her sister couldn't completely figure out the logistics. Eventually, she decided to take action. She sold her goods, packed her bags, and started to act and organize her life as if she already have leaving date during a month. Things went as she organized and she was working in US. The next phase, author talked about the secret to health. Surround yourself with positive thoughts is significant when trying to treat. Author says that maladies can only stay in the body when people are stocking it there with their minds. Avoid focusing on diseases. If the goal is to treat them, when you talk about it, that only creates more negative energy. Change the topic in order to get better you feel. Author says it's significant to not to purchase into preconceived ideas of disease. The difference is in our minds. Author talks about an example of Morris, who broke his aeroplane and was told he would be paralyzed for the rest of his life. He says by using his mind and wanted himself to get better. In a couple of months, he walked out of hospital on his own. Author completed by her quote, "Nothing is impossible as long as you believe." So for me as well, I have applied a lot of secrets in my life, but I took actions. That is one thing most of the people will misunderstand, this particular concept of secret. Secret should be applied with a specific intent, according to me. So that's what for today's episode of Monday Bookworm, and we'll be meeting you in the next episode of Monday Bookworm. Till then, have a nice day.